is a place that is so hard to find. Behind the walls we build inside our minds. Some break the walls, some break the rules, some even get things changed.
Social media is where you go on the internet and like type things so people can see it and do like videos and stuff.
Well, I think it might be like the internet or something like that.
I think social media is like kind of like the internet or anything else, and social media is where you can interact with each other.
It's like a Facebook where people put pictures and comments on and can talk to each other on it.
Social media is a place where people can go on and can message each other and can interact with people.
Social media is like a place where you can like tweet and just chat with random people that you meet around, like apps and on your phone or tablet.
People who use social media should be over 13 mostly, but lots of my parents use it, and my mum will just take loads of photos of me and my brother doing crazy things and put them on social media, so lots of people do use it.
People above like the age of 12 for some social media, but sometimes anyone can use it.
Looking at it and they forgot what they have to do.
Social media can be a waste of time because some of the stuff might be what you're not interested in and just some random stuff.
Social media sometimes can be a waste of time because people are just wasting their time that they can do things like exercise and getting fit.
Because sometimes people put things that they don't really need to put on there that aren't very interesting and people aren't really interested in it. And if they want to get likes and stuff, they don't really get many and aren't very happy and are disappointed.
Casey, who uses social media in your house?
No one uses social media in my house.
Her mom.